So Sterling takes over at the Rock Falls 31 with its fifth drive of the first half. They scored touchdowns on their first four. Sterling on top 28-6. Thornton takes, handoff Vaughn, off to the races. Latrell Vaughn 20, cuts it outside at the 15. Touchdown. He's at the 10 and he's gone. Latrell Vaughn, lickety split into the end zone. First play after the turnover, sophomore Latrell Vaughn takes it to the house, a 31-yard touchdown run.